Dad, nothing's broken. Honey,
just look at my eyes.
Dad,
my eyes.
It's nothing.
Listen. This is exactly what I told you was going to happen.
Your father's right, for once.
He just got spooked. It's not his fault. He just needs some more training.
Yes, right. Although I'm sure that more than half of the blame sits squarely on the shoulders of his rider.
You're such a...
Chan. Go get Stripes and meet me in the parking lot. You so obsessed with winning, you're going to pick on a teenage girl?
Really, Nolan? You expect me to dignify that? I'm just a Kentucky gal who loves watching thoroughbreds racing at the top of their game.
Of course you are.
Tell you what. As chairman of the Turfway board, I hereby extend an invitation to Mr. Walsh to enter his zebra in the Kentucky Open. All it takes is an entrance fee.
Mr. Walsh.
Well, there goes the great Nolan Walsh, everyone. Corn farmer and zebra trainer. And you can print that.
Hey, Clara, can they print that you ain't won the Kentucky Open since Nolan stopped training your horses for you?
Mind your own business, track rat.
You there. See what happens when you forget your place? A racetrack is no place for a zebra.
What did you just call me?
A zebra, which is what you are. You didn't really think you were a horse, did you?
But I am a horse. A racehorse.
You're nothing of the kind. You're lunch for a lion, and that's about it. One thing's for sure, kid. You will never be a racehorse.
A zebra? I thought I was a racehorse. Why did anyone tell me?